everyone. This is Kelly Kirchberg of Divine Style, your personal fashion stylist. In today's video, we're talking about dressing for vacation with what you own. Maybe you're planning a last-minute getaway, or you're saving money for your trip versus spending it on outfits. But these style tips and tricks will help you travel in style without having to spend a fortune. First, you want to pack white denim. This takes you from day to night. You can pair easily with a colored t-shirt for day and sandals or espadrilles. And take that with a silk shirt or blouse and heels for nighttime. For cooler vacation spots, sticking to black and white, wearing with a black sweater or a light knit, and layering with a jacket. Second, you want to pack a skirt with a print top. Whether it's a pencil skirt, a maxi skirt, or an A-line skirt, packing a solid color skirt and a print top really gives you a lot of flexibility. This can go from a casual to a dressy type shirt or look by pairing a silk to your top with your skirt. Really takes you from day to night. You can also style this with sandals or espadrilles for daytime and then rechange to high heels for evening. The third thing to pack is a resort or beach cover-up. This allows you to wear with a swimsuit, whether or not you're going to a warmer vacation spot or somewhere colder that might have a pool or hot tub. You can style this for daytime with your bathing suit and sandals, and then dress it up for lunch and cocktails by adding earrings and wedges or high-heeled sandals. Fourth, you want to pack a light jacket that's your perfect layering piece. Whether that be a jean jacket, a bomber jacket, or a leather moto jacket, this layering essential looks great with denim and a casual tee, dressed up easily with a silk top and high heels, or layer that with your skirt and a print tee or your maxi dress. It's the perfect layering piece that really adds dimension to any outfit. It's also lightweight and nice to pack and doesn't take up too much space. Fifth, you want to pack a maxi dress. This is both easily packable and perfect to wear for day to night with flat sandals for daytime. And then change your shoes at night to a wedge or high-heeled sandal. Add your jacket to really truly layer in style. It's also a great piece that you can wear from the airplane and instantly head onto a resort or wherever you're going and really look polished and modern. Six. You really want to stick to one color palette when you're packing. This makes it easy to accessorize and you have to pack less pieces. An example might be sticking with a blue, yellow, and white color combination, or black and white and one bold color. Always gives kind of a modern look to that. And it really makes it so you have to pack less pieces but are able to truly interchange them and add more punch to any look. Let me know in the comments below any travel essentials that you love to pack or how you travel in style. Subscribe to the Divine Style YouTube channel and we'll see you at the next fashion video.